Louis Bernard Gaskin was convicted of first-degree murder for killing Robert and Georgette Sternfels in their Flagler County home back in December of 1989. He was also convicted of armed burglary, robbery, and attempting to murder another couple that same night nearby. He was dubbed the Ninja Killer because he wore all black clothing during the crimes. His execution date is set for April 12th. It would mark the second execution in Florida this year.